Bandol United defeated Rumba United 2-0 and moved into the quarter-final of the Paldem Sports Club Interward football tournament at St.Alex Church, Curtorim ground on Saturday. Rama Zalmi of Rumba missed a chance to score in the 3 minutes later. Bandol netted 2 goals through Joseph Travasso and Melvin Mascarenhas in the 23rd and 40th minutes respectively.
Come on.